Festival, Wikipedia Audio. A festival is an event ordinarily celebrated by a community and centering on some characteristic aspect of that community and its religion or traditions. It is often marked as a local or national holiday, Mela, or Eid. Next to religion and folklore, a significant origin is agricultural. Food is such a vital resource that many festivals are associated with harvest time. Religious commemoration and thanksgiving for good harvests are blended in events that take place in autumn, such as Halloween in the Northern Hemisphere and Easter in the Southern. Festivals often serve to fulfill specific communal purposes, especially in regard to commemoration or thanksgiving. The celebrations offer a sense of belonging for religious, social, or geographical groups, contributing to group cohesiveness. They may also provide entertainment, which was particularly important to local communities before the advent of mass-produced entertainment. Festivals that focus on cultural or ethnic topics also seek to inform community members of their traditions. The involvement of elders sharing stories and experience provides a means for unity among families. In ancient Greece and Rome, festivals such as the Saturnalia were closely associated with social organization and political processes as well as religion. In modern times, festivals may be attended by strangers such as tourists, who are attracted to some of the more eccentric or historical ones. The Philippines has traditionally been the capital of the world's festivities, as each day of the year has at least one specific Filipino festival. There are more than 42,000 known major and minor festivals in the Philippines, the majority of which are in the barangay level. Etymology. The word festival was originally used as an adjective from the late 14th century, deriving from Latin via Old French. In Middle English, a festival day was a religious holiday. Its first recorded use as a noun was in 1589. Feast first came into usage as a noun circa 1200, and its first recorded use as a verb was circa 1300. The term feast is also used in common secular parlance as a synonym for any large or elaborate meal. When used as in the meaning of a festival, most often refers to a religious festival rather than a film or art festival. In the Philippines and many other former Spanish colonies, the Spanish word fiesta is used to denote a communal religious feast to honor a patron saint. Many festivals have religious origins and entwine cultural and religious significance in traditional activities. The most important religious festivals such as Christmas, Rosh Hashanah, Diwali, and Eid al-Adha serve to mark out the year. Others, such as harvest festivals, celebrate seasonal change. Events of historical significance, such as important military victories or other nation-building events, also provide the impetus for a festival. An early example is the festival established by ancient Egyptian pharaoh Ramesses III celebrating his victory over the Libyans. In many countries, royal holidays commemorate dynastic events just as agricultural holidays are about harvests. Festivals are often commemorated annually. There are numerous types of festivals in the world, and most countries celebrate important events or traditions with traditional cultural events and activities. Most culminate in the consumption of specially prepared food, and they bring people together. Festivals are also strongly associated with national holidays. Lists of national festivals are published to make participation easier. Among many religions, a feast is a set of celebrations in honor of gods or God. A feast and a festival are historically interchangeable. Most religions have festivals that recur annually, and some, such as Passover, Easter, and Eid al-Adha are movable feasts, that is, those that are determined either by lunar or agricultural cycles or the calendar in use at the time. The said festival, for example, celebrated the 30th year of an Egyptian pharaoh's rule and then every 3 years after that. In the Christian liturgical calendar, there are two principal feasts, properly known as the Feast of the Nativity of Our Lord and the Feast of the Resurrection. In the Catholic, Eastern Orthodox, and Anglican liturgical calendars, there are a great number of lesser feasts throughout the year commemorating saints, sacred events or doctrines. In the Philippines, each day of the year has at least one specific religious festival, either from Catholic, Islamic, or indigenous origins. Buddhist religious festivals, such as Isla Parahira, are held in Sri Lanka and Thailand. Hindu festivals, such as Holi, are very ancient. The Sikh community celebrates the Vaisakhi festival, marking the new year and birth of the Khalsa. Among the many offspring of general arts festivals are also more specific types of festivals, including ones that showcase intellectual or creative achievements such as science festivals, literary festivals, and music festivals. Subcategories include comedy festivals, rock festivals, jazz festivals, and buskers festivals, poetry festivals, theater festivals, and storytelling festivals, and reenactment festivals such as Renaissance fairs. In the Philippines, aside from numerous art festivals scattered throughout the year, February is known as National Arts Month, the culmination of all art festivals in the entire archipelago. Film festivals involve the screenings of several different films, and are usually held annually. Some of the most significant film festivals include the Berlin International Film Festival, the Venice Film Festival, and the Cannes Film Festival. A food festival is an event celebrating food or drink. These often highlight the output of producers from a certain region. Some food festivals are focused on a particular item of food, such as the National Peanut Festival in the United States, or the Galway International Oyster Festival in Ireland. There are also specific beverage festivals, such as the famous Oktoberfest in Germany for beer. Many countries hold festivals to celebrate wine. One example is the global celebration of the arrival of Beaujolais Nouveau, which involves shipping the new wine around the world for its release date on the third Thursday of November each year. Both Beaujolais Nouveau and the Japanese rice wine sake are associated with harvest time. In the Philippines, there are at least 200 festivals dedicated to food and drinks. Traditions. Seasonal festivals, such as Beltane, are determined by the solar and the lunar calendars and by the cycle of the seasons, especially because of its effect on food supply, as a result of which there is a wide range of ancient and modern harvest festivals. Ancient Egyptians relied upon the seasonal inundation caused by the Nile River, a form of irrigation, which provided fertile land for crops. In the Alps, in autumn, the return of the cattle from the mountain pastures to the stables in the valley is celebrated as Al-Mabtrib. A recognized winter festival, the Chinese New Year, is set by the lunar calendar, and celebrated from the day of the second new moon after the winter solstice. Dri Festival of the Apatanese living in Lower Subansiri district of Arunachal Pradesh is celebrated every year from July 4 to 7 by praying for a bumper crop harvest. Midsummer or St. John's Day is an example of a seasonal festival, related to the feast day of a Christian saint as well as a celebration of the time of the summer solstice in the Northern Hemisphere, where it is particularly important in Sweden. Winter carnivals also provide the opportunity to utilize to celebrate creative or sporting activities requiring snow and ice. In the Philippines, each day of the year has at least one festival dedicated to harvesting of crops, fishes, crustaceans, milk, and other local goods. Types of festivals. Religious festivals. Arts festivals. Food and drink festivals. Seasonal and harvest festivals. Study of festivals.